Today, we're here to announce an initiative related to at-home testing. As many of you know, the federal government had promised to send massive amounts of that into American communities, actually promised you could go online, request one, and they would just mail it to your home. That has not materialized, and so we've tried to look and say, where can we make an impact? I know the tests are scarce, but we've been able to work to be able to quarter some, and how would we then use those if we did have at-home tests? So we have acquired, we have the ability to send out up to 1 million at-home tests, and what we're gonna start by doing is sending them to our nursing homes and our long-term care facilities, and then beyond that, we'll focus on senior-heavy communities. And the idea is our view on testing, Dr. Latipo will talk about it, is, you know, if you're just young and healthy, you don't need to be running out and getting tested every day. Really, testing is supposed to lead to a clinical result, or what's the clinical response if you have a positive test.